So we are at the Children's Museum again, but this time we're paying to get in and it's not a free day and it's not incredibly crowded. So I thought I would give you guys a look at the museum.
So this is the outside. This is on the side of the building. That is not my kid crying. Hey guys! Courage, are you excited?
Yeah.
Yeah, where are we? At the museum. Are you excited, Zach? Yeah. And this is the front. It is huge, but it's really awesome. Very colorful, very big building, and we are all extremely excited to check out the museum today without the crowd. This is the very front entrance. What is that, Courage? Choo choo? Just the entryway. Not much going on here. All there is the cool stuff. Which is really cool if you have older kids. who understand this. Ooh! Dinosaurs. See, he doesn't understand. He doesn't care. Trying to make a paper airplane? That's cool. Man, this place is huge. That's all pretend food, folks. A building, it's a tiny house. Let's. This is the elevator. To their tiny house. There's the kitchen. There's where you eat. There's a giant big screen in this tiny house. Oh, there's the bathroom.
Take a shower.
Yes.
It's naughty time.
Yes. No joke, that is a tiny bathroom. And there's the view. It's a pretty nice view, actually. I'd live in a tiny house for that view in the city. Nice refrigerator for a tiny house. Outdoor part to the Children's Museum in Houston. It's actually really cool. Lots of water. I brought a second set of clothes for the boys. I already know how this is going to end up. What do you got, bud?
That's a motorboat.
Making a motorboat? And there's that. Oh.
The museum and decided to go to the Galleria area and because it's the waterfall wall and my kids for some reason still have energy after going to the museum, so they are running around this whole park, which is huge. I mean, there's absolutely nothing in here but a field of grass, which I guess is pretty cool if you live in the city and you're not used to being able to have access to that much grass. But the waterfall wall is absolutely amazing. This is in uptown Houston. Or it could be, oh yeah, it goes all the way around. I think it's 100 feet tall. I could be wrong. Courage, what do you think of the waterfall wall? Do you like it? It's really, really nice in there feeling. If it's a really hot day, it's probably where I'd come if I lived here. Down there, right below those steps where those ladies are, is disgustingly muddy. It's full of mud. And my son, of course, this one, stepped all up in it. Why? Because he can. Oh, yeah, see? Well, okay, before he died. This is not a bar, but it's pretty stinking cool. So this is what it looks like from far away. Pretty spectacular. Spectacular. And there is my mini. Oh, great. All the other kids with toys. Isn't that pretty awesome? Courage, do you like the water wall? What do you need? Where's your brother and dad? Oh, of course he tried to run out in traffic, I'm sure. You want to go to the water wall?
Yeah.
Okay.